are here not only to witness this union, we're also here to wish them every happiness in their future together. And we know that the friends and family members who are not present, they would smile upon this occasion too, because it is an enormous joy when two people choose to join together to strengthen each other in all endeavors, to support each other through all strife, and to rejoice together in all triumphs. May these words and may the spirit of our gathering reflect the tremendous love that you obviously share. And may the vows that you exchange deepen with the passing years as you discover some of the endless possibilities of life with another person. Today is the public and legal joining of two people who have already united as one in their hearts. The commitment of marriage consists of entrusting our deepest selves into the loving care of another. And the presence of your family and friends today assures you that their hearts are in tune with yours as you make this commitment. We will now bear witness as Jack and Jill exchange their vows of marriage. Jack.
I just had a few brief things to say. I just wanted to list a few random things about our relationship. It's nice how you always remember to buy me bananas when you're at the grocery store, because as you phrase it, I live in the monkey. It's sweet how you sneak butter into my pasta to make sure I'm getting enough calories. And also that you're my personal smoothie fairy. Your obsession with bears is a little freaky, but oddly cute. I appreciate how you're tolerant of my addiction, especially around finals, because you know there are worse things than fantasy basketball. It's cool how doing things, something routine is taking Kuma to the park. It's a good way for us to wind down the day. And how you make sure Kuma is facing me when we're just sleeping in the bed. And the last thing I wanted to mention is that this is the only time you're going to get me to admit that if it wasn't for you, we wouldn't have gotten Kuma. And that by itself is pretty awesome.
Inspire. Jill, inasmuch as you have consented to wed in the presence of your family and friends, affirming your acceptance of the responsibilities of this union, and having pledged your commitment to each other, sealing your vows in the giving and the receiving of rings, I now, by the power vested in me by the state of Oregon, am very honored to pronounce you husband and wife. Jackie, make this your wife.
I built, well, baby, they're tumbling down, and they didn't even put up a fight, they didn't even make the sound. I found a way to let you in.
There is no combination of words that I could put on a postcard.
I don't know, it's weird.
No song that I could sing, but I could try, because this is your heart. And these are our dreams, and they are made out of real things. Like shoebox of photographs, sepia tone love. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart. Why are we here and where do we go and how come it's so hard? It's not always easy and sometimes life can be deceiving. I tell you one thing, it's so much better when we're together. It's so much better when we're together. Well, it's so much better when we're together. Yeah, so much better. All of these moments just might find their way into my dreams tonight. I know that they'll be gone when the morning light sings or brings new things. But tomorrow night you see, they'll be gone too. Too many things I gotta do. If all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'll be under the impression.
If I was a flower growing wild and free, all I'd want is you to be my sweet honeybee. And if I was a tree growing tall and green, all I'd want is you to shade me and be my leaves. If I was a flower growing wild and free, all I'd want is you to be my sweet honeybee. And if I was a tree growing tall and green, all I'd want is you to shade me and be my leaves. All I want is you, will you be my bride? Take me by the hand and stand by my side. All I want is you, will you stay with me? Hold me in your arms and sway me like the sea. River and the mountains tall, the the rumble of your water would be my call. If you were the winner, I know I'd be the snow, just as long as you're with me when the cold winds blow. All I want is you, will you be my bride? Take me by the hand and stand by my side. All I want is you, will you stay with me? Hold me in your arms and sway me like the sea. If you were a wink, I'd be a nod. If you were a seed, well, I'd be a pod.
Celebrate.